Hey, Teddy, it's Joe Person at The Athletic. Good to see you. I think you had a tweet over the weekend kind of about the NFL's social justice efforts and kind of what they're putting in the end zone and so forth. Could you expand on that and just your take on that whole deal coming from the league?
Yeah, I mean, I tweeted what I tweeted, and that pretty much explains how I feel about it. So I don't really want to speak about it too much. Got a football game to focus on. So,
hey Teddy, Jonathan Alexander, shout out. Hope you're doing well, man. You know, it's been I guess almost 5 years since you started the season as a starting quarterback, which is pretty huge. Have you thought about what that first game might be like at all? What do you think it'll be like?
No, I haven't. Honestly, I'm just excited, man, that you know we get to go out and display all of our hard work. It's been a grind all camp. I'm excited for this team. Bunch of guys eager to make a name for themselves in this league, make plays in this league, and help this organization win football games. So I haven't really thought about the opening day, you know, starting and all of that. It's more so just about what can we do to play our best football Sunday.
Hey, Teddy. Go ahead.
Teddy Wilkunkel of Fox Sports 6 talking to DJ and to Tahir, asking them if they think the offense has the advantage, and you being the quarterback, do you have the advantage with no tape, new offensive coordinator and all that stuff going in to week one?
Yeah, hopefully. You know, we want to try to use everything we can to our advantage, especially with it being a home game. So biggest thing, we can't control, you know, who we're playing. They're all just nameless, faceless opponents. You know, we just have to go out there and execute, you know, all the things that we did through our training camp, and hopefully the process will produce the results.
Hey, Terry, David Newton, ESPN.com. We were talking to Joe Brady last week, and he was asked about McCaffrey. He said he's better than I thought he was going to be. If you feel the same way, and if so, how is he better than you might have thought it'd be?
Yeah, man. Christian, he's a guy, you know, you watch the tape, and you used to sit back like, man, this guy does everything. And then when you're here on the same field with him and you watch him, the way he attacks each day from the time he's warming up to the time of execution of a play, you know, you understand why this guy is so special. So he's a guy, man, like I said, you watch him on tape, but then to be, you know, seeing it in the flesh is just amazing.
Teddy, Miles Simmons from Panthers.com. What are your general impressions of the Raiders defense, and how difficult is it to study a team that has so many new pieces that you don't really have film on with them playing together?
Yeah, man. At the end of the day, you know, this is a game where, you know, everyone's going to play their best and try to play their best on Sundays. And we understand that this is a team that's hungry also. So we all just have to have that mindset that, man, who wants it the most? It's a team. You know, they have some guys on that team who are scrappy, some guys who play with high energy, high effort. So, you know, it's one of those deals where we just want to respect the game, respect our opponents, and go out there and just try to play Panther football.
Guys, we got about one more minute before we have to let Teddy go, so we'll get one more question.
Teddy, I was wondering, you know, you mentioned that right now you're just focused on football and preparing for the game. How do you kind of stay focused on just that with everything else that is going on and kind of not getting distracted by the no fans, COVID, just everything that's happening?
And my mindset, you know, throughout my career has always been, man, once I step foot on those white, between those white lines, like everything outside of the white lines don't matter. You know, it's a 3-hour window, sometimes 4-hour window, where I can really just focus on just one thing. That's the common goal of the team. And I'm in paradise when I'm doing that. You know, I can't control the fans. I can't control some of my family things, the things my family might be going through. Or, you know, at the end of the day, the only thing that matters is I have a Panthers logo on my helmet, name on the back of my jersey, Panthers team name on the front of my jersey. So that's the only thing that matters.